Hurricanes only one shot the last 7.5 minutes. Here come the Devils. Pass across. Score! Dawson Mercer beating Anderson. 1-0 New Jersey.
And what a pass here by Timo Meier. And Mercer goes right to the net. Good strong bottom hand there by the young winger.
Oh yeah, he was scooting through the neutral zone, also heading right towards the back post. Loved the saucer pass from Timo Meier.
Several good glove saves here in the second period.
Alexiak lost it. Hintz moves in. Score!
Roope Hintz, this guy, you talk about energy, he never seems to lack it. And when he gets chugging from his own zone, that speed is tough to contain. Alexiak not able to handle that flip puck. And instead of going to the glove side this time, as Sagan did a couple of times, he goes to the blocker side and gets the Stars their first goal of Game 7.
Brody. Out comes Tavares. Nylander's on the move. William Nylander busting in. Scores! From an angle, his second in as many games, and maybe as big as he's ever scored.
And how about this little quick lister? Bobrovsky thinking maybe at the last second Nylander's going to take it around. He goes down and commits. What a great individual effort by 88 on that one.
Gets to it. McDavid pounces on it. Here he comes. Connor McDavid's in. He scores! Connor McDavid wills it home.
Watch him turn and inside, outside, protects the puck, takes it to the net. It's not always a pretty goal. This is a play. He's going to get the puck in, then follows it up, gets his own rebound, and puts it past Hill, his second of the game.
Akinpah off the heel of the stick of Domi. Holding it. Drops for Gore. Gore out in front. Gore shoots. The rebound. Score! Yanni Gord strikes first. Seattle on the board.
And what better line to give the energy another jolt here in this building than the Yanni Gord line.
Yanni Gord's fourth of the postseason. 11 total points. The Kraken's leading playoff scorer.
Back out it comes. Half minute to go on the penalty. Here's Kotkaniemi with a shot. Score!
Faust standing right out in front and somehow, someway deflects that puck. Pass Schmidt and Carolina moves on to the Eastern Conference Final.
First time since 2019.
Nicholas Waugh will carry it in. Waugh falling to the ice. Top shelf. And the Vegas Golden Knights have life.
Waugh receives this puck after he falls down, gets back up, makes a nifty move. Go from backhand to forehand, up over top of the glove. Great hands in tight here. Look at that play. Right up over top of the arm and shoulder. Not much room to slip it in there, but he does.
Story shot to the front. Good to stop before got there. Couple of leaps collide. And the Panthers have numbers up ice. Radko Gudas going to the net. Cousins waits. Drag. Shoot. Scores! Game winner! Series clincher! Nick Cousins and the Panthers are moving on. First career playoff overtime goal for Nick Cousins. His second goal of the series. And this incredible run for the Florida Panthers continues on to the Eastern Conference Final.
Almost got away. Here's a shot from Marchessault, and he scores! The Vegas Golden Knights have tied it in the second. Over to Martinez, winding up, shooting, Skinner the save, and the Golden Knights score! And that's the go-ahead goal from Jonathan Marchessault.
Out of the box, Yamamoto back to 4-on-4. Marchessault scores!
It's a natural hat trick for Jonathan Marchessault in the second period. And Vegas leads 4-2.
Dodonov sails one the length of the ice. No icing as Johnston's there. Johnston to the backhand. Score!
What a goal by the 20-year-old Wyatt Johnston. You think it would be icing, but Johnston's first on the scene. And look at the hands here. I mean, Johnston recognizes that Grubauer is flat on his goal line, and he elevates this puck on his backhand quickly.